My most cherished New York City secret would have to be Edith Machinist. It's an amazing vintage store downtown. I would have to say Peggy Guggenheim's closet. My Dr. Hauschka lip balm. Where everything is black and all jersey. I would say when my mother made me wear these wool bell-bottom pants to school, and it was part of a uniform. I went to a Catholic school in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, and it was like 100 degrees out, and I was so unhappy that day, and I still am tortured by that memory.